complaints. So that's what they're going to do. So come back when we don't want the LSD, breathe, because they say it's a little bit of a breathe. Now LSD is one of my favourite drugs, right? And I remember one time I took LSD and I got chased down the valley of the road by a fridge, right? And it was brilliant. The door was open, the milk was sour, it was hot. What Christmas do you really manage that, right?
That's a wrong bitch.
You really manage to let the air drop at night, right? This is a true story, we're just based on numbers, right? So we already managed that. And I was in the kitchen and the man said to me, when you made it in the cup of tea, I gave it this guy to get bugged.
That's cheating.
But say, wait, 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 that's not a problem. I mean, just remember that I had two tabs of acid in my pocket, right? And I said, fuck it, open it, because it's Christmas. Do you know what I mean? So I said, no, I'll give it to you. So I put the two of them in the snow that wouldn't break, and I melt and I gave it to him. I told my sister, he says, I'm not giving you credit, two tabs of LSD. And my sister went, what? She says, I fucking want the thing. So, that the people that were walking in front of me